While still on President Uhuru Kenyatta, the head of state skipped a security meeting scheduled to take place in West Pokot County yesterday. Reports emerging indicate that the president failed to attend the peace rally after the two main communities in attendance disagreed on the venue of the meeting. Sources say that while local leaders from West Pokot County had prepared a venue for the meeting, leaders from Turkana County wanted the meeting held on their side of the region. Asham Wilu reports.
The stage was all set and the residents of West Pokot County had taken their places. Everyone was waiting for President Uhuru Kenyatta to chair a crucial security meeting with the local leaders.
Mheshimiwa Rais aliniambia niwasalimie niwaeleze yeye mwenyewe alipanga kuja hapa leo, lakini jambo ambaye inahusu taifa letu na taifa mengine ilitokezea, ikabidi ahudhurie hiyo. Akaniambia ni ombe viongozi walioko hapa, our elected leaders, county leaders, kwamba tutapanga taratibu kamili ambayo yeye atakuja hivi karibuni.
The president was a no-show. Reports indicate that President Uhuru was forced to skip the event after the two major communities set to attend the security meeting failed to agree on the venue. The Interior Cabinet Secretary Joseph Olelenku, however, had to carry on with the meeting. He held two separate peace caravans in West Pokot and Turkana, seeking to address the hostility that has divided the two main communities in the counties.
Kiwa na political goodwill ya viongozi wote, na tuhusishe wananchi wa jamii yote mbili, lakini utapata amani ya kutosha. Kwa sababu Waswahili wanasema, panapo nia, kuna njia.
Siwezi hata siku moja kuelezea ndugu yangu ama yule ambaye namsimamia ati aende auwe nani auwe jirani, kwa sababu nikimuelezea hivyo jirani pia atatoka huko amuue, na yule wakati atalipisha pengine atakuja kuua mama yangu.
We have decided to disown all cat rustlers. We have decided that we will not protect any cat rustler. Na tumesema you either change or perish.
Issues like cattle rustling, dispute over shared resources, as well as representation and leadership took center stage at the meetings. Olelenku encouraged the residents to embrace community policing and to also take part in maintaining security in the region. Asham Wilu, KTN Live at 1.